Hello, I am back for another reaction of Attack on Titan. This is Season 4, Episode 13. It's supposed to be called Guides. And can't wait to start. Here we go. Oh. I don't know what's happening here. Hitch! Whoa. Oh, and now they're looking at Annie. They all look so young. I don't know. Been there for a while. Is that just her, but as a kid? Like, isn't she older last time she showed up? Ooh. Whoa. We're goody. I didn't like this opening at first, but I've gotten a little more into it. It's pretty sweet and fitting. My internet is lagging. Can't have that, can we? We're gonna have to record again. Oh, never mind. It's okay. Fixed itself. Just fix this out. Okay. I heard about that new anime, Jujutsu Kaisen. That's been pretty cool. People are liking it. Oh man, big protest going on. I just had to make sure my talking overshadows the episode, as usual. Blah, 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 blah. I have to say louder words. Copyright is so hard to avoid on this, it's crazy. I don't know how people do it. I want to enjoy the episode. It's pretty sweet. I thought she looked like Armin. I also thought she was a boy. Bruh. I am an anime only. What a new bright. I don't think I'm bad. Just don't catch on to the same things as those people. Oh. Oh, you got mad. She. Not again. She freaked out right there. A little bit. Just got bothered by that. Hmm. That's Pixis, right? I remember him. What the hell? Possesses the founding. That face. What are you going to bring up right now? Something's going to happen. Okay. They don't think she'd do that. Yoina sus. All right. They're planning something. Manipulated. Okay. I can't understand what's going on, so Zeke is controlling him, but before he said that, Zeke relates to Aaron. because Grisha is the one that's caused the pain for both of them. Some conspiracy must be going on. What? Oh no. Jeez. Oh, yeah, they're older. I thought they went back in time. Because Hitch had different hair before. So, they both had haircuts. Oh, man. Sounds like a rebellion. Jeez. That is violent. He just got scared from that. Oh no. Not again. Uh-oh. Hey, this is from the trailer, right? It'll come. Now he's climbing up a hill. Oh. Meeting with people? Huh. Hmm. What in the world? Yeah, there's the jacket.
Ooh, he looks cool. Old kid's the exposition.
Bring me Zeke Jaeger. Oh,
The Jaegerists. Oh man. And they didn't know about this. Hope my face is still in frame. This is pretty nuts. I'm into what's happening. What even? Aaron was helping them before, and now he's against them? What? Surrender. And no one is going to talk about that, what that happened, about that happening. No one is going to talk about that happening. I can't talk. I cannot see what's going on because it is blowing my mind. Just stuttering a lot. What even? Zuma Beto? That's what she is. And she's loyal to Eldians. Yeah, I can't tell. They're hoping that happens. This is unsettling. Who's that? Oh, it's Piek. Whoa. Ooh. Build up. Pretty sweet. All right. That was something. Now it says, all right. Children of the Forest. Oh man, I liked it. All right, that was the episode. Bye bye.